Isleworth Golf and Country Club in Orlando, Florida, the 2013 Tavistock Cup. Six teams of four players, 24 in all, and Fred Couples joining the competition representing Team Premlin. So up from the Champions Tour, nearly pitching that in at 13. And we have a nice par putt coming back. Another new team, Team Oak Tree National, representing Oklahoma State. A couple of Cowboys on this team, including Charles Howell III and Ricky Fowler. Fowler with a birdie at the ninth after such a strong run at Bay Hill. Bubba Watson just moving into Isleworth, playing the par four ninth, one under at this point. And Watson lifting this high in the air. The wind was up on Tuesday, and that to this back pin. And that would lead to birdie for Bubba. Six teams in all. Team Queenwood with Adam Scott, part of the team. Of Surrey, England, the club. Here's Adam Scott at the 12th from the edge of the green. This close to 40 feet. And he picks that birdie up. Scott helping his team along. Tim Clark, part of Team Albany, looking for birdie. A chance to get back to even on his round. 18 holes of stroke play for the day, and Clark runs that in. Part of a one-over day for the former Players' Champion, Tiger Woods, after picking up the title at Bay Hill, coming over to Isleworth, where he used to make his home, out of that greenside bunker at four, a nice save. Graham McDowell for Team Lake Nona. Lake Nona winning this competition the last 4 years. Tee at five, just left of that flag. McDowell would work his way to a one under day. So ultimately, Team Albany and Lake Nona tied after 18 holes. So they go on to the first extra hole. Ian Poulter just sending this right at the pin. Great shot, looking for a birdie to win this. And on the first extra hole, Ian Poulter delivers, scooping it quickly, and he picks up the win for Team Albany, breaking the Lake Nona run. Title for the four. Join us on Thursday, the Shell Houston Open. Opening round beginning at 1 p.m. Eastern on SiriusXM PGA Tour Radio, 4 p.m. Eastern on Golf Channel.